Let's get an early look at the forecast for the day ahead with Michelle after a really nice weekend. Showers move through overnight. Are they going to move out during the day today, Michelle?
Yeah, quickly, even before the sun comes up this morning. They've already cleared out of Rhode Island and are working their way across southeastern Massachusetts right now, too. Really didn't amount to much. I'll show you that in just a moment. Our live camera in Newport right now showing off the dry skies, and we have that into Narragansett this morning now as well. Our three key things, it's a nice start to the week. We'll have temperatures that are in that comfortable summer range, humidity's not bad, and skies are dry. But we're going to be tracking an offshore front this week, and depending on where it ends up setting up, we'll see some extra clouds and the potential for some unsettled weather, starting maybe at the end of the day Wednesday and lasting into the rest of the work week. And then a warm up ahead, signs of a pattern change. We may have a area of Bermuda high pressure built in that would help to send some hot and humid weather our way starting as we head into the weekend. So we'll show you that. Our live radar right now, again, things have quieted out from the rainfall from overnight. We picked up just a few hundredths of an inch of rain, especially south and east of Providence, to a hundredth of an inch in the Taunton area, 300ths of an inch in Newport and New Bedford. Also a 300ths of an inch, so still needing to water the lawns and gardens today. Our temperatures this morning, upper 50s and low 60s for most. A little bit milder in Providence at 64, but headed to New Bedford at 63, 59, Westerly 57, comfortable degrees in Smithfield. And this morning, under clearing skies, our temperatures will be climbing from 65 at 8 a.m. to the lower 70s by 10 a.m. and mid 70s by lunchtime. Then afternoon highs will climb anywhere from the upper 70s to lower 80s. Providence area around 82 degrees. By 4 o'clock, we're back to 81, and at 6 o'clock this evening in the upper 70s with pleasant conditions. For those heading to the beach today, mostly sunny, nice day, upper 70s, water temperature near 70 degrees, surf's 2 to 3 feet, and we've got a high UV index today, so safe sun time only about 15 to 20 minutes. And the bay looks good too. Winds are light from the west northwest, about 5 to 10 knots, with waves at a foot or less. Visibility is unrestricted, high tide 4 in the afternoon, and a low tide at 8:48 this morning. So enjoy the comfortable humidity while we have it. The dew points will be climbing as we head into the second half of the week and especially the upcoming weekend. Tonight, though, looking comfortable and dry with clear skies, will be down to about 62 degrees. So we have this area of low pressure that's been passing by overnight. Another front kind of washing out to the north of us, so we're going to spare it any heavy rainfall. That low is going to be clearing out, and then our temperatures again running comfortable on a northwest wind this afternoon. Dry conditions overnight, but look what happens tomorrow. This is at 9 a.m. We start to see some high clouds streaming in. So while we'll see some filtered sunshine early on, the skies on Tuesday stay mostly cloudy. Wednesday, this area of stalled front to the south of us will draw some rainfall a little bit further to the north, and that could deliver a couple of showers, especially coastal areas or southeastern Massachusetts by Wednesday evening or Wednesday night. So the question will be, how close does that front end up coming to us and little waves of low pressure along it? So we do have at least a chance for some showers end of the week, Thursday and Friday, with those temperatures today, tomorrow running around the lower 80s and upper 70s for Wednesday and Thursday. Upcoming weekend looking warm and humid and also mainly dry right now. You can get the updated forecast at WPRI.com anytime throughout the day.